don't have to do too much coaching for it, at least the top four guys.
And we're underway, and hope you enjoy this game and the NBA campaign on CBS in the Lakers' control. Magic Johnson outside.
Yep.
A power forward playing lead guard, and that's the story of the Lakers. And Kareem goes inside, and Moses Malone.
Henderson the playmaker.
They're still feeling each other out. You know, Houston feels that because they upset, if you want to call them upset last year, the Lakers in the playoffs, that the Lakers would rather beat them than anyone. And so they came in expecting the Lakers to really to play especially tough tonight.
Elvin Hayes, short with a turnaround, but he's got Moses Malone. You know, he was tired of the double and triple teaming he had, but if Magic starts to post Henderson up, you're going to see Del Harris go to the bench.
I don't think you'll see too much of that.
Malone, turnaround. He'll keep him honest with that outside for playmaking because the Rockets have a great score in Murphy coming off the bench. Now a four-point lead for Houston. Kareem comes back. That's the first time we've seen him assert himself in this one.
And he was testing that new rim. He was overacting a little bit. And in Los Angeles, you didn't get overacting. You don't get anything for that.
No trophy for him. Malone, so far, has spent this early game outside, double team, but scores over Kareem nonetheless.
They're in the league. Because he's playing with such a group of stars that they know he's good, but I don't think they realize just how good.
There's that offensive rebound by Malone. Nothing going in Kupchak.
Play will be less than 11.
Well, they used six against the Celtics in the fourth game of the playoffs last year. Kareem loses the ball, yells for a foul from Jack. First quarter action from the Forum in Los Angeles, opening night of the 81-82 year. Dick Stockton and Bill Russell. Kareem. Calvin Murphy, he is the spark plug coming off the bench for the Rockets. Couldn't believe third leading active scorer in the NBA. 13th year, 12th year for him. Kareem misses out of bounds, 2 minute mark. Rockets don't want to commit a lot of fouls or commit a lot of turnovers, and so far they haven't. That one drops for Moses Malone. Malone has averaged over 26 points against Kareem and the Lakers. And there's a tremendous block inside by Malone.
If he kept his feet, he wouldn't have thrown that ball away.
Kareem trying to get more into the flow of this game. Gets his own rebound, and he's fouled. Bring the Lakers to within three with about a minute to go in the first quarter here. Billy Paltz has come in the game, replacing Elvin Hayes, and Alan Level is in at guard for Houston. Moses Malone, redoubtable on the offensive tier. Malone, double-teamed outside, goes to the hoop, and it drops for him. 12 points for Moses Malone when Magic went down with injury last year. Landsberger rejected by the rebound. Allen Level and Houston running more than they'd like to run. And certainly Del Harris, but a tremendous shot by Malone with incredible spin. So Allen Level is the point guard. And Elvin Hayes will come back in. Rotating guards, rotating forwards. As Malone hits from outside. Next time it's called, it'll be a technical foul against the Rockets.
What I haven't figured out is...
it's not easy to figure out.
What's the difference between the illegal defense and the zone?
No, illegal is spelled Z-O-N-E.
Oh.
Kareem inside. Hayes moving in on Kupchak, who has three fouls. Elvin off the glass, and Kareem, a rare shot of Kareem bringing the ball up. Magic goes up. And Magic Johnson getting his points
going. Sort of blindsided.
Malone with Kareem inside. Hayes gets the bucket.
Help him.
At the new Brendan Byrne Arena. Well, we'll bring you the All-Star game. January 31st. Robert Reed, second effort after Wilkes with superb defense. And now we'll have a jump ball. So we're seeing outstanding defense up front by the Lakers.
Well, inside, Kareem does a good job in intimidation and in blocking shot.
Gonna bang it away.
Little contact there. Little help from Magic there. A lot of new personnel. They have to mesh the whole thing to get it to work together.
Good work. Under 2 minutes to go, first half. Kareem trying to take it to Malone, and a foul inside. So it'll be a shooting support, Bill.
Yes, he has. He's been rebounding very well tonight, too, on the defensive board.
And Magic. Finds Malone, but gets Kareem.
Should
Henderson be shooting from out there?
Well, he shoots enough just to keep him honest. And so that's what he does. He very rarely takes a bad shot because he knows what he can do and what he can't do. So he very rarely takes a bad shot.
And Moses Malone knows what he can do. He pointed out, hoping the Lakers can regain that championship magic this year. In the corner, Calvin Garrett. And almost made a bad pass because Wilkes was anticipating the pass. Dunleavy, good one inside to Moses Malone. They're fastest since they've come to Los Angeles. Swinging around into Malone. Wilkes double teaming. Kupchak gets the rebound. Who knows, might have gone in anyway. Dunleavy to Malone. Notice how they collapse around Malone, but they got to get out to the other guy fast. You can't leave a man unguarded. Kupchak, while Mitch has gotten off to a slow start in this game, you see Wilkes open a little bit more than usual. Muscling for two.
And I think that what's going to happen is that he may have been pacing himself.
Triple team is Malone and draws the foul, and Kareem can't believe it. The foul hit the side of the backboard, and Kareem doesn't understand it, but the foul is on Abdul-Jabbar, number three. That's happened a lot early in the game. Malone stuffs it through. The Lakers, the good passes, they don't have good hands. They want him to go up with the ball.
Right, when they get the ball to him inside, they expect him to shoot, and so the guys react that way. They don't feel the lanes as much looking for the pass as they do with Kareem shooting.
There's that sky hook. And if Kareem Abdul-Jabbar's sky hook becomes a factor, he has 12 points. Yes, they do.
Hands up, hands up.
Nixon driving inside.
Go, Tommy
Henderson.
Green.
Dunleavy. Malone. They worked that right. Dramatically here at the Forum. Opening night, NBA season. Hayes got away from Kupchak. It's called for us. Into Kareem. Kareem may be aroused right now, and when he gets aroused, he's touched. Want to tell our stations we will have a station break at the end of this third quarter. We have 3:42 to go. Taken back by Malone. Baseline. Wild shot. Just a brutal rebounder of our thug, is what Paul Westhead calls him. Does not count, and a four-point Houston lead with 3:25 remaining third quarter. Henderson against Cooper, the fine defender inside. Malone tosses it up. Landsberger, deflected by Pauls, taken down by Henderson, and at the other end is Malone. Moses Malone, and Malone has 28.
Okay. Although Cooper is fast, offensively he's not as fast. He's quicker defensively, but not as fast offensively as Norm Mitchell.
All right, Henderson controlling outside. Five-point Houston lead, 72-67, 2:40 to go. Inside they go to Moses Malone. Moses Malone has had Kareem's number in resounding
pass. And the Rockets are still pressuring the outlet pass to make sure that they can don't fast break off a missed shot.
Johnson going baseline on Calvin Garrett, who now picks up Kareem on a switch. Pulse on the switch to Kareem, and they can't do a thing about it. To within a point with just over 1 minute remaining in the third quarter here at the Forum, and that wakes up the crowd. Perimeter, swinging the ball, loop it to Malone. Four man on Moses Malone, and he scores anyway. 32. Malone, and that quieted the audience. Calvin Garrett on Johnson. Kareem with Pulse. Kupchak, 40 seconds to go in the period. Situated inside. Robert Reed, Malone the rebound. And this time it's Cooper. He's made his presence felt in other areas. 5 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. 6-point lead for Houston.
Now what?
Give help, 3 seconds, 3 seconds.
Reed.
Shooters bounce. Now what the Lakers are lacking now, they
ejected for fighting in the third quarter. Calvin's meant a lot to Houston, but without Norm Nixon, as Bill just pointed out, they miss a fleet guard who can shoot. Malone on the offensive rebound, and he's powering in there to the tune of 34 points. Kareem inside, and a foul called before the shot on Malone. And
they control the tempo of this game, and so that They're getting the open shot, and it's easy to make that shot when you're in control of the tempo.
And if anyone's amazed that the Rockets, with a losing record, beat the Lakers in the miniseries, you see why right here. Kareem inside. Doesn't fall for him. And Houston controls. And the Lakers get it back. Cooper inside. Kareem. No basket. No basket. Kareem has 24 points. Henderson followed by Johnson. Kareem got a piece of the ball in Landsberg. They have one champion in baseball. They're looking for another one in basketball. And this is the start of that row, perhaps. Landsberger on Malone. They go inside to Elvin Hayes, and Kareem does quite
a... Come on, gotta get him.
Dunleavy back in on Johnson. Kareem wants the ball. He has it. Malone on him. In and out. Malone fights for the board, but Jamal Wilkes comes up with it, and they have a new clock. Getting down to 2 minutes. And now we have 2 minutes to go, fourth quarter, as Kareem brings the Lakers to within two. Jamal Wilkes gets set to inbound, but I think the Rockets gained a lot of confidence with what they did in the playoffs. It looks that way so far. Kareem. Short on the shot, tipped up by Magic, and it's missed. And Malone the rebound with 45 seconds to go.
The fourth court, Henderson.
3-point lead for Houston.
And they're going to use all the clock.
7 seconds, 6 seconds on the clock, and a foul. No foul, it was deflected. And Malone and Kareem start to go at each other. We have hot, had some flare tempers in this one. And it's just the first game of an 82-game schedule for both clubs.
If they're going to play this way, it's going to be a long season.
And a good season, I'd say.
If you're that hostile, that makes the nights long.
Let's see the contact inside, Russ.
There, when Moses pushed Magic off and...
No goals, but now Henderson control. Lakers lost their last two preseason games in overtime, and a good backdoor play last season decided by a single point, the most in the NBA. They're used to close games. And you saw the foul situation. Kareem ties it up. Lakers trying to capitalize, and Kareem draws the foul with 2:10. Cooper inside to Kareem. They double team, knock the ball away. You have to guard a man. It's as simple as that. Two can guard a man, but you gotta have at least one. Dunleavy drives the baseline. It's knocked out of bounds. The Rockets regain the lead by one, thanks to Tom Henderson. He's been on championship clubs, or finals clubs anyway, with the Bullets. Rockets.
Good foul by Henderson.
Second team foul on the Rockets. You're in the penalty with three in overtime periods. Less than 2 minutes to go in the second overtime. Kareem muscles in, and the Lakers are up by one.
Watch the middle!
Kareem. He'll go to the line. Missed the free throw, and Magic. Ball was in the right place at the right time. A little hustle from Johnson. Tie score at 1:10. 1:15 to go overtime. Kareem off the side of the backboard. Out of bounds, still lead by the Lakers. Jamal Wilkes will inbound it. Kareem loses it out of bounds, and Houston has it. There is the coaches. 9 seconds. You watch the clock. It's 112-111 Lakers. This could be Houston's big chance. Malone inside. Triple team. He gets the bucket. With 1 second to go. 1 second to go. As the Rockets mob their hero, Moses Malone.
They got it, the guy he wanted to get it to.